And then about the day, someone else messaged me, we can Alan Hesson, and I just messaged back, sorry, I ain't your bro.
And I'm back.
This will trigger you both. MOT happy tears. 1-0-0 games done on Bailey. The other 0 then perfect prod. MOT happy tears. You know because females are hard as F to get.
Well, you can get them. You can get them at the ticket packs, but it's the chances of you getting a fucking high one.
Hey, why will I be triggered that you've got 100 games done on Bailey? There and 0 then perfect prod. Why would I be triggered that you've done 100 games in one and 0 in the other then perfect prod?
Because I misprodded.
On elementals it doesn't matter now. Elementals and above you don't have to play the games. I found it out, they still become gold stars and get a perfect pros. WrestleMania 36 and below you need to play the games. To get a perfect pro you get a silver star. On elementals or above you can play 0 games, pro them and it still comes up as a perfect pro. They even give me the perfect pro challenge from a past. By taking 2 cards at elementals, train them to 100, combining them straight away, done.
And that's me just wondered if you can start on the S19 fusions.
I'm gonna start one, then 5 days go back to starting my summer song.
I don't waste my time on L anymore, only the SS20.
Yeah, it's gonna make my deck stronger. I mean, elemental pluses are making. My elemental pluses are beating my SummerSlam 20 cards. So for me, I'm still wasting a lot of time on elementals because they're beating my SummerSlam 20, so I get pros.
Nah, well, I would still I was checking out somebody's deck last night, 40 of the fucking the Cena cards to the kind of battlegrounds. Fucking 4. It's like you must like fucking buying fucking him with the battlegrounds. I mean I always save cards Reese. You would have a field day on my deck. You'd literally have a field day, buddy.
That was better.
390 cards, 120 odd combinables.
Mm,
I like that.
Your deck would give me anxiety. Emoji happy tears.
Volume down.
It doesn't give me anxiety. I can. I know how to climb in.
Alexa,
I just have to keep
volume down.
I can only collect 9 cards at a time and then she can infuse them and then fucking vacuum and then vacuum them. I'd love more space, but I ain't getting short on my cards. Always pro starner. I'm a star collector, even though you get fuck off for paying it.
There should be some reward for getting a catalogue star.
There should be. But then again, it's too hard to complete an entire tier these days. Back in Season 1, it was relatively quite easy.
It's all right that we collect them, but...
He's a hoarder and a John. MOT happy tears.
For me, I just got... As soon as there's no making my decks...
I'm a hoarder and a tight arse, I can only spend my 8,000 credits,
I'd be waxing that in events, getting them all quickly. Fucking event card, max tier, wait for the new tier to come out, drop right in it.
You know,
we've got to be chasing anyway. And for me, my favourite event is King of the Ring. I fucking love the one in King of the Rings. Mm-hmm.
You saw the next mid cards, they look sexa.
Oh, the
new tier?
New
season?
New Money in the Bank cards? Nah. I never look at money, I never spend points on that apart from draft picks.
Nah.
I only play Money in the Bank for that. Oh, and because I've got to play another like fucking 50 of them from a... Oh no! Undefeated in Money in the Bank.
Asuka
or Ring
and
Domination. Fucking sweet. Asuka and Sami Zayn.
Alright.
I'll be honest, I didn't like the SummerSlam 20th year. looking at the cards, and the fusion ones look even worse.
Oh.
Oh, well, just put some, like, a flower and a flower and a flower, and change the van to be like a camper van, man, hippie van, like, fuck off.
That would have made sense if they fucking made, like, Dude Love one of their cards. The pure, like, 70s fucking thing.
Or something that tied up with the look of the show.
It's 420, go broom.
It's 420.
It's 420. It's probably 420 something,
huh? It's 4 something. 20 minutes before 20.
You are now watching Monroe 78 broadcasting and streaming Gran Turismo Sport, GT Sport Sunday League. Pies Campovans 420.
Oh, the hippies and campy van. Oh no, but the camper van's like shit.
And whether it's true, I think they're fucking postponing the new season.
Mm-hmm. So again, normally when you get the new fusions, the new season drops right after it. November normally, isn't it?
Name me one tire that doesn't look shit.
The Gothic Fusions, the Legendary 2 Survivor spring to mind.
Well, my last team think it was coming out. They think the new season is coming out next week.
Alright.
It's not coming out next week. Currently, second hour reports it's got to be fucking delayed for a while.
That just gave us the new Fusions, and I'm guessing about a month behind the Fusions. Because there's nothing like about the Fusions coming out. Alexa, skip.
Yo, Alan, I got a question for you. Since you know people who's the rated R in our team, Cross won't tell me who he is.
I've not got a clue. And I was in his stream earlier on and someone asked him and he's still wouldn't give that information of who rated R is. But then I don't know what the big fascination is, just because he's fucking, he hit fucking a certain rank, he's fucking one of the cards. In the element, is it Last Man Standing?
Oh, is this the streamer that Nate has heard of before? Streamer that's really big, but Nate has heard of him.
I mean, Cross knows him, but I didn't know him.
I thought it was Frank or someone.
Call me?
No, I'm just fat.
Hello, Pete. He's just fat.
You're fat, man. That's so.
Well, no knackered, man, I'm just fat.
That's it, you're just knackered eating. Put a sausage casserole, plenty. Then if that, had some fruit in there. Chinarelle.
Fat bastard.
What?
You're a fat bastard.
You want a kick in the box?
You just said you were fat.
Oh, but I'm not about to shoot you,
being a fat bastard.
You are fucking kicking.
You're about to bring your pies after it, you fat bastard.
What, you need Rochambeau?
Hey, are you sharing, Dad?
Thanks for giving Rochambeau.
Greases, are you sharing?
Too late, I bet.
I bet.
Can I have a...
You can have an eighth.
A what?
An eighth.
An eighth, you what?
A Henry.
Eh?
A Henry.
An eighth. A Henry the eighth. A Henry. What,
Hoover? That's it.
That's it. Is it the Hoover?
That's a half Q.
I'm going to put that on you. Oh, it's Nicker Cube.
No, I have
got
her.
Milk Cube. That's it. Tell me, I'll shopping cube.
You know what I mean? You got a Henry, and you got a teen. A teen? How many of a teen? A 16. That's half an eighth. That's half a quarter.
Right, oh,
how good
is it? What's a deal then? Do you know what a deal is?
I do. What's it? I don't know.
It's quite warm in here.
It's quite fat. It's like a vacuum in the heating.
A day's a flyover.
Alright.
According to David Asperger's, we can have like.
The guy's name was called, and he came over one day, and it just basically named it.
Right. Someone
like James is
that
the thing?
I can buy
Monroe a key for his birthday, MOT Happy Tears.
Give me a kilogram.
A key? Wow.
I'm guessing you mean a key, like a kilo.
He's nice, man.
He's nice to you, I'm his dad, and
he
gets me
fucked
up.
Maybe that's why he gets you fucked up, because you're his dad. I wouldn't be happy with that either. Alexa,
oh,
blame up.
Still, like, we're lucky today, man. Fucking very lucky.
I haven't got a clue, mate. I didn't keep up.
Well, they scored in the 90th minute and the 93rd minute against St Johnstone. They just won 2-0. We bet Ross County 2-0.
Hey, John, can I get a wee quick shot of your GT to see what it's like?
MOT Happy Tears.
I'm going to fuck him.
Before it's turned off. Oh, you have to plug it in my controller, mate.
Must be did.
No, there's no sync to my controller, the console.
Oh, the console.
Oh, right. That's why, yeah.
Slide in. The pop. Can I plug it in for a sec? You can plug it in just to sync it, and I can plug it if it's charged.
I can put it before the sync function. I'll put it just normally. Syncs.
You still got the bottle thing, Munro, that fucks your throat, let Alan hit it. MOT Happy Tears.
Yeah, I'll hook on BBC One. Paddy
and that. Right, I've only got 5 minutes to jump on this quickly. You get my car set down everything, so.
That's what I thought.
Where
are
we
going? Just Kevin, like arcade.
Let's
get rid of this and then find out what car I'm on and see if I've got it.
And whatever track you want to pick. What do you think you might be good on? What might be alright for you and whatever car you want. Change to the what day, time of day.
What's it in his
garage?
What's it in his date? 4th. So you'd be looking for the N4 BMW Z8. I'm looking at a map, is it done?
Z8?
I don't think I've got it now.
I don't know. I think you've got a Z4 now.
I don't know, I've got about 10 of them, I don't know.
You might get a diesel.
Pick a colour, mate, we can have him.
I'll be watching some badass racing. Well, man, he's good.
Call you want. An automatic.
What the fuck is
this? Just
beginner hard.
Who can roll the best out of you three? Can one of you teach me? I roll sleeping bags.
And what's your name?
Triangle for change cam or?
R1.
Just to see if it's
mind again. The lookings okay.
If it's worth me getting fucking
these guys are there, fuck. The fuck's on that?
It's an FPS. For first person view.
Oh, for that. I'm looking at that.
Well,
what did you hear that one?
What, the pad?
Pad.
I bought it for the dump treat.
You got me. Thanks for start.
Shit. Oh shit. Oh bollocks.
Is Alan doing the practice thing or the proper race?
No, Alan just wanted a shot before I start my practice. I'm doing my practice in my race, it's me doing my race with me.
Rush out.
You wouldn't need any
boots. Shit.
That's slay disaster.
Alan, you make Monroe look good. M.O.G. person face balming. M.O.G. happy tears.
Molly! Tap, the brake seems to be cutting you off, so you're hitting that, I think it makes it doing better.
I still don't understand how you guys can race like that. I have to look at the whole car to race.
I used to be like that, but I find out I'm a bit more accurate when I'm looking through like my eyes type vision as opposed to looking at the car.
Bonnet.
Bonnet bumper view type thing, aye.
You can see the whole road belt.
Is it on maps, eh?
Yeah.
How can you see the corners though?
We normally would drive in a normal car.
What the fuck? Stop fucking Sheriff John Burnell in me, man. That's Jesus Christ. Aye. Fucking you blink your fucking lights, mate. What the fuck? It's the world's scariest police stations or something. Yeah, but just initiate a pit maneuver on this fucker. I want to get this up and adjust it. Mm-hmm. Get it! Get it! Take first! It's mine!
Hopefully you have this one.
Nah. What that? I gave it to John.
Friends with me, you know. I don't order this one, it's a pre-order.
No, one of my grand's Christmas. It's the PS3 one.
Imagine the SS20 is Murphy for TRD Monroe is buzzing and I'm pissed like another single, M.O.G. crying loudly.
I'd like that if it was a pro. I'd like to finally get a SummerSlam 20 pro. We've got like 25 singles, there must be a pro coming soon.
You have a pro new day, don't you?
Yeah, it's like the best card in my deck, to be honest. But they're not real SummerSlam 20 cards. They're event cards that you got for a special time to help you up the tiers. We try to get them up to the new tier before they drop the next tier. That's what that was.
The stats on SS20 are pretty piss poor TBF.
The big Elemental pros. And it's going to be getting me up to the next tier when it's ready. I need SummerSlam 20 pros eventually.
Oh shit, come on.
Where are you, mate? I'm going to pick some cards now. And get ready to keep my practice on the go.
What track are you
doing? Don't know yet. I'm going to the river to see. That's what I'm going to be finding out.
You better not take me at the chicane, mate, I'm telling you.
There you go.
Fuck you. Screw it, it's mine, first place is mine, mate. Screw you. Ah, yeah.
Come on, Alan, you can't let a Porsche Carrera GT overtake a BMW.
Aye.
There you go. There's how that is. Yeah, not too bad. Maybe it's something. Gotta know every car's gonna be like that.
Oh no.
F1, right. Let's see if I've got the car or if I need to buy it. Can you go with ZD?
You have to buy it.
Oh fuck.
You know what the Z for?
Shit. Definitely not got it then. How much money do I have?
82.
It was fucking cheap.
Shush, put him in the Cobra John, MOT Happy Tears.
No, I need to get, I might have to do as quick racing in 15 minutes to try and get money for a car that I've not got yet. I just realised I've not got the car.
Well,
they're
expensive,
right? No. I don't
know
how much it is
yet. Yeah, I don't know yet. Some of them are and some of
them aren't. What the fuck's the
Z8? No gear. That's enough.
Run 66, thank fuck for that. Do my browser up quickly. Spend a penny for this. Using credits, that's fine. Ah, we're good, we're good, we're good. just cover that. Right, look at that.
I did Triple H.
Aye.
Cheapness. Looks like a handful for you, though not a fun car.
Maybe shit. Say none. Come on, say none. Say none. Search. Country. Come on, you fuck. I didn't even click that. Right, close that. That didn't click either. Search. Country. Germany. Manufacturer. BMW. ZD. Get popularity. Let's find something cool.
Anything?
On that page. Oh shit, it's from... So anime pictures.
How's that?
I was trying to see me corner and I'm freaking that view you use. Alright, so your freaking accelerator's maxing out then?
That is no lie. Like you hit R2 there, that like, white line goes right up. My brake goes right up. When my other controller was going to be here, it would juggle up at that area. So let's use X, which does it there. The X is still set up as an accelerator too. So another X to accelerate. Or the trigger and yours is both exactly the same. It was me on my X button, I could hold my on my trigger and it would override my X button and take me to half power.
Mr. Blow, I want to get this working then, mate.
Thanks for letting the controller.
Are you using Alan's controller?
I am, it's going to make such a difference, mate. The right trigger works.
No, that's the same, mate. You can hold on.
Oh, thank you. You want two deep ones for a place?
I don't want two deep ones.
No, you can maybe do something with them. You might open them up, you said. You have a black and blue one. One's black and blue too. No, one black and blue one. Generation 1, mate, back in the day, no like your new piece of prices memorabilia.
Oh, right, so I've got a prodigy was one of it. Hate to be a man, you support him. That's not happening, right? Kills man, it's on a pitbull, Jesus Christ.
I'll wait a second.
See that kite? She's sort of stopped. I thought that would be a man used to this one.
Can it do? Oh, Kel! Alright, I was like, yeah, Kel. Huh?
And the one on Thursday night, 7 and a half, I think it was.
7-2 or something
like that? Something like that.
Did you come in before that beat Chelsea and penalties?
Right. See, Tottenham's doing well now.
5th in the league.
So she's supposed to one ticket to Tottenham, please. One ticket to
Tottenham and Chelsea basically got 7 points, but Tottenham are 5th compared to Chelsea being 6th because they won 1 point.
Win or lose it. There you go.
We're going to have fun against Chelsea soon.
Who's we? What team do you support, Reece? Like a Bolton fan or Wolves or some shit.
Is it not Clifton Stanley? Clifton Stanley.
Leeds 1-1 against Man City yesterday.
Leeds.
It's a Leeds fan.
Oh, it's a Leeds fan.
And they drew in Man City. Come on, City's not that great.
This is where Dad disowns me and Alan leads the team. Emoji happy tears.
I should Leeds fan, no Man City.
I'm not going to leave the team just because you support Leeds, mate. So you can't, nothing wrong with Leeds. I'm not biased when it comes to football.
Rangers in the Champions League, home or away, it's in the group stage. Doing it at Elm Road, Rangers Birtland 2-1, came up Tidrocks, Rangers Birtland 2-1 again. That was part of the...
I have a good feeling Alan is a scouse like Weejay or a Meg.
Nah, I'm a man, you find me. Again, I've got a few English teams that I like. It's, I kind of see I'm a true fucking fan.
In Meg.
So yeah, mate.
Yeah, you manky bastard. No, I don't.
Glory supporter, MOG happy tears.
Alright, that's me, Glory Hunter.
We remember, it's about GHB.
Fuck the lips. Go for Celtic, it's green and white team. Fucking Glory Hunter. Yeah, come on.
Don't
go. No, don't defeat the Glory Hunter, you never lose. You're always on the winning side. Rocksmith, get jiggy there.
Yeah, mate, I just... Oh, right, there's nothing bad there. Okay. They're a little faster than your corners, me. This is going to get bad, really, because everyone's faster than me. So, for anyone that said lap times is beating me, I'm last again, I expect it.
Yeah, as I say, they've got advantage, mate.
United have been doing shit since Ferguson left.
That's why I like to see this group come in one
Hello,
race.
Scumpy.
Where they're on the same level as you, mate.
Right.
Can be using a controller.
Kind of say to them, right, use your controller for the, I can do that. Could be just in the same, mate.
Aye, I'm using my controller. I'm using it, mate. Aye, sweet. Man, he's pretty bad, that's not a controller either. Doing the inquiry.
I'm guessing this is now the practice room became a qualifier room, so I suppose I should put in times. I'll wait for a pleasure.
TBF Everton and Leicester are doing pretty decent TBF.
Was this your race or you qualifying?
Qualifying, now it's not the time, 7:33. Qualifying started 3 minutes ago. It's now qualifying times to get our starter places. It's going to start at 7:30 or 7:45, but then sometimes somebody joins at like 7:38, and they go, all right, we're all here, let's start the qualifying now. I'm like, no, they should up late, fuck them. They're kind of 7:30. Good Formula One is that. Qualifying starts 10 till 2. But the talent goes, I'll not get there till 1:30. All right, we'll just let them practice a bit all day, 10:30 till 2:30 for you. And what, so everyone gets extra time. Yes.
You all Celtic fans then cause green and white.
I'm a Hearts fan, mate.
John's a maroon and white.
I'm the three colours, red, white and blue.
You're gonna make a mind up.
So Munro Hearts, Wee J Rangers, and Alan Celtic. MOG Happy Tears.
I'm not going to hurt now.
Mm-hmm. I've got 50 minutes to finish now.
Fucking bullied into supporting Hearts, so it wasn't anything to start off with Hearts support.
I think that's your worship.
Back in the day, I used to go with teams that had small club badges. Stolen hobby and then shit went back. Hit the old Panini. Oh, check that badge, man. It's challenging. Three. Begins
I expected Alan to support Yeovil or Fulham TBF.
Yeovil? Did you say Yeovil?
That's what it sounds like in Fulham.
Fulham TBF. Yeovil or Fulham, aye.
Yeovil. Because who knows what that's going
He must have broke his arms again, Dabrick. I'm sure Dabrick used to be a kind of Darth Vader type. I'm sure some big coats his fucking lungs up.
Could have been worse, you could have been supporting West Ham and blowing bubbles.
That's bad. I'm sure you canny granny. Jesus Christ, man. Fucking hell. Man, I'm still sent to that page and they never post up shit, mate. Yeah, fucking hang of the shame, yeah. Fucking Lost Boys fucking wrestling.
They're not reviewing the wrestling,
though, because
the
wrestling looks
shit.
Still on my group tab. Basically, it's the same heat off the freaking bomb. but she's fucking legit, fucking OG, like. These are legal places where we can get dispensaries.
Wait, what time did it start at 7? 10:35, it seems at 7. Fuck it.
I'll do the
tip. They did say a while back that the 15 minutes qualifying start begins now, but then he came on time, that was it.
That seems to me. I've got it. I told you, I said, at the top of the timer.
Time's not
time. And then you go to the message.
I think it's about 7:35 or 7:38. We're trying to drink quickly.
Like a bar.
We talking about girls, I have sick collection, emoji happy tears, just ask John.
Were we? No, not at all. We're only talking about girls,
were
we? No. There's a Sunday Sport National Inquiry hang out. Wait, what did that chat say?
What's your name? Fuck you!
5 minutes left to qualify.
Fuck you!
Glad you can make that, John.
See.
What was that he was asking?
He said, we're talking about girls, I have a sick collection, just ask John. Is it we're not talking about girls, are we?
That's the whole budget of farming that. The donkey is a crow dust. Fuck. Don't wanna be a monkey ranch.
Sliding around the corner, making a racing bit of that, yeah.
Well, no, drifting the car is a lack of control because the cars are shit.
Yeah, it's not the best car.
It's a bad car for this track as well. I'm sure you've raced this like 2 weeks ago or something. But the difference you can't in the boat with the final strike.
Is she singing?
You don't like
gazelles?
No.
Even early ducks and all that. The laddies should not be a riff. Thought I would like them. Nice colour, black and that bit. Just don't like them.
Here we go, here's the start.
Good luck. Good onion. No waste of zero in that, but good luck to me.
Maybe Jesus was gay the whole time and was actually saying, oh man.
Bruce, how do you qualify for 14th? What the fuck? You keep calling the blender over the right, blending the right. Like, you come in, you join the left, you stay on your left, then you blend it and fucking push right over the lane. Slide in. So you join Steve's side, right with you. Thank you. going to say I'll put something better than a trigger for auxiliary. In some corners, like, right, no fuel auxiliary, just half speeds here, control, nice. Trying to get better control over the cars again, supposed to just X to like accelerate or more. Gently, gently, gently. Go for
it. So his next one is
Well, like I'm saying, I can now actually like trigger control in the corners, like for some of them, like right, gently, so like half speed it to keep my speed gone, but no, just brake. And plus, you can imagine it was like half lift off instead of.
See,
so,
now
it'll
take a while getting used to it again if you've been constantly using. How long have you been using the X-Button? Been using it for a fair few weeks now.
Months. Start this season, now only week 6. So since the last one, so 7 weeks, 18 weeks. Shit, sorry mate. Really try to slip a shoe in, so I'm going to let you go. Did it work though? Don't know.
You can't have got enough slipstream for you there.
Push it for a bit over there. Oops. There's like a corner. I thought you'd ever be going to the ghost of them happened to him.
So what's the deal with the ghost?
If the game thinks you're going to cause an obstacle or a collision that you shoot your mover driving at the wrong speed or like crossing badly, it'll try and go make you into a ghost. Oh. So like you spin out and land on the track facing the wrong way, you'll become a ghost, but then after a while it'll make you solid again. the cop corner. Oh shit, so is that? Fuck, that was me that time.
I'm gonna take it too high. Slowly, we jump in on the
other. I thought we was across the right line, I didn't need to give them all.
You need to run over rumble strips, that's why if you can like, take a few seconds up here.
Aye. I get the cleaner up and step down. Okay, turn the picture. Some swing point here, from here.
What you doing after TT?
You're sending off, mate. Until I've been online for. That point about 6 hours a day, so that's a long enough stream.
Slap up there.
Quit.
You quit?
Right. I'm 13th out of 13. Had a bad race though. Fuck it, I had a bad crash on the racing anymore. Gear.
So, Quinn, you know, I don't
see
you get
up, but
you're
always
looking
in
England.
That's why I just got an award 2 weeks ago from a 100th finish. Breaking out there. Using the cause now, right, Marco?
Well, I like him because if he doesn't quit, even if he's like this, he can never get above attitude.
Even if I'm in 13 and I get lapped by the person in 12th, I'm like, well, I'm not catching you, you're a lap in front of me now. Still get up, you can still race it.
Have fun.
If you have 16 people, I get points for coming, well, 16, 15, 14, 13, I get 1, 2, 3, I get 4 points. I could have been racing in NOHAF 3, but now I've just got a guaranteed 4.
How you like allocated them like teams or individual scores?
The first race here is like an individual championship. The second race is a team one.
And this could make the driver take the drivers points for that in the other races for the other fun.
The first one is the Drivers' Room Sunday League, DRSL. Sunday League's like the every man for themselves, I think. And the second one we're calling it the Festival of Speed, but it's like a team based game. So I'm in Team JBL. Even in that, people quit as well. Well, you just throwing points away. By quitting, you got 0 points to your team. If you finish, you recruit 2 or 3. But that one just quit. Craig. Even if he came 14th. 16, 15, 14, 1, 2, 3, and I had 3 points. But you quite as well done. Like, why? Why give away 3 points?
Cheers, mate.
4 men.
Drink over there, please. Can you have some cousins in, please? Drink over here. Yes, I'm waiting.
Steaming,
aye.
Fuck's sake!
No, that's not
one
of
those
in the
news report. Arthur, please. She's playing herself. She's playing herself in Battlegrounds.
All right, well, that's always her. She's playing herself in Mortal Kombat.
Well, she in Mortal Kombat as well. Fucking hell. She's teamed up with herself,
huh? She usually is one of the voices for the characters or something. This might be alright. I'll grab it now, go around this corner on the street, isn't it?
Thank you. Wait till you get to the street or something like that.
Actually, if you've got any blue flags, looking at your comments, you're going to start blue flagging me. I'll even there straight out, from the good thing. Thanks, mate. Thank you. Alexa, volume up. Hey, Alexa, volume up.
Hmm?
What's that? No, it's I mean, you can see the background noise, like when the bot's speaking and the fucker's speaking, I can't hear it. This is background music. I want to focus more on the engine, because sometimes it's too loud and I can't hear the car right. And really, I don't know why, but if I can't hear the engine right, it throws my braking points off.
Need for Speed Hot Pursuit is getting a
B-Master. Hot Pursuit? The PS2 Hot Pursuit?
Aye.
That's alright, because the new Hot Pursuit was crap.
No, it's the OG one, the proper...
I wonder, Most Wanted to come back. No, like the Burnout Paradise Most Wanted, but it says, oh, we just sold the company Criterion and they made Burnout.
You're talking about the Most Wanted, the one that's got the quality, the
Black
Xbox
Edition.
Aye,
the Black Edition thing.
It's fucking... That was a good game as well.
That was one of my favourite racing games ever.
Also rather expensive to buy.
Is it?
Oh, that coffee, aye.
Oh, aye, we used to get second-hand at work. It's ridiculous, 10, 15 quid for a second-hand new.
Aye, demands are looking a fair price up.
It's quite so good. Mafia, that might keep me alright for a bit. I think it's going to be deciding, should we start playing Detroit Become Human or just delete it?
Awesome.
But it can't get to take a lot of time. Ugh, burning.
For you to go back through these, you can take out like all the dialogue choices and it's empty. For me, it's one of the best games ever.
It's like when somebody says, oh, when you play Heavy Rain the second time, there's so much more story in it. No, when you play it the second time, you realise that the game it doesn't work. Like, have you played Heavy Rain?
Ever no, I've still
got it. I was talking about it, but I'll spoil it.
No, you won't spoil it.
Well, I'll keep it being. Pretty much, you play a few different characters through the game, and you get to look by what their thoughts are as to how you go about trying to find the murderer of this child. Every time you're a different person, you can use their thoughts, it shows out the thoughts like above the head, and you can work off that. Second time you play through it, you find out that one of the characters is the murderer, and he's trying to question people, thinking, I think it was him, I think, like, no, you didn't think it was him. There's no way you could possibly think that a person you're talking to done the murder, because you know it was you. Your thought processes didn't make sense, the game doesn't make sense. The game tricks you the first time, so it's an unexpected twist, but the second time, the choices your character makes didn't make sense, because based on the fact that he believes this person to be guilty that he's talking to.
It's that female actress that got her freaking herself freaking mortalised in the game. She's quite a young actress.
Oops.
What the fuck's this name?
Last of all, no. When we. Ellen Page? Last of Us? Last of Us.
No, Last of Us.
Detroit Become Human is the other one. Is it? Detroit Become Human. And Heavy Rain were the same ones, but no. That's the one.
Well, I didn't know she was a wicked in the voice age again. The chick in the last year, see?
The character sort of looks a bit like her. I think it's going to be a stoner a bit. push another lap, or is that... Oh, I thought it was another lap, I thought it was done. What? 11th?
Mm-hmm. 11th?
When did I pass Kimmy?
I don't know, I never noticed to you, mate. I just, no, I was going to mention it to you, but I thought I'd put you off.
Yeah?
I was going to mention, say, I'll hold you on 11th. But I thought I'd know how to put you off. So you said you're a couple.
You're 14th?
I mean, you were 13th.
Aye, but I'm telling you, 14, I finished 11th. Happy with that.
The last time I seen it, you were 13th. The next minute, when I looked up again, you were 11th. I didn't see what happened.
Right, so we're going to drive between races. Oh, come on, nightmare. I hope I wasn't reasoning. You quit, I thought. So, two people quit.
Mm-hmm.
Nightmare has the people I got in front of you. Nightmare and Camaro.
I came somebody quitted, and that's when you went up to 13th. And I didn't see anybody else quitting, but I thought they must have, because I never noticed a name see below you.
I can't bother the new trees.
Eh?
I can't be bothered the new trees. I'm like, oh my God, Jesus.
Jacob Nightmare Racers, the poster.
The current height, yes, that's right. I think another time we've done it, it's like only twice we've done a different track. Same like the Formula One sort of thing. Wait, that's their neck, I think it's where I'm sitting. I'm really thinking about paying my neck. It's starting to bother me. Aye. I like the 80s sort of Formula One, the F1500. I was going to say GT, there's no GT, there's a lot of rest of them. I don't see there. Maybe it should be GT maybe.
Followers. Munro 78. Munro's pit currently has 885 followers.
A4 with 3 new ones a day. 87, I'm at 85. I've got 2 unfollows. Alright, up and done. I was like, 87, is it going to be 87? 85? I'm like, huh. Already?
Fuckers following and unfollowing.
I know, man. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. It's when recently it's when I get new followers that come in. Like you saw the last one, that boy that came in that you found out but on Twitter. It's like one of JB's like good pals. Oh, a random new follower, have I? But when it comes up, hello, new person. Thanks for following. I'm like, right, here we go, let's wait. Earlier I was like that Mac Daddy, I'm like, I've seen him in Supercars, why the name, why do I know that name, Mac Daddy? He's always in my team. So one of my boys from my team saw my Twitch thing and I was like, I'm going to go check you. And then he comes in and says, oh, I'm for your team. Play Supercars. I'm like, fuck no.
First is that who that was?
First half hour of the machine, two people came in and told me to play every game. That's not how Twitch fucking works. Did you ever go into somebody else's stream and go, alright, I like his streamer, we're going to play something different for me? Like, what?
Surprised he didn't follow you sooner.
Thank you. Are you saying 9 minutes left to qualify? 9 minutes left?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it, I'll grab the set. No, cheers, grab it out. You put it as like a small bar.
Unless he was trying to be sneaky and follow you when you thought everything died down, but I did my homework. Emoji crying loudly. Emoji happy tears.
Oh, the boy, you thought nothing, you meant the boy from my team. By JB's mate, aye. Right, well, when the stuff happened with JB, I stopped streaming for 2 weeks and gained 8 new followers in that time. I noticed that all my supercard videos were getting a lot of views. They still do. As a quick example, to show that people still watch a lot of my supercar streams, where do we refresh that more than I see? I click on videos, if I can get to videos. No, I hate it, then I can't read to get to videos, but I'm online. Fuck, no, it's still there. Oh, I can never find my shit. If I put that away. As an example, I streamed Supercard, my last stream was Supercard. I don't know how many views it's had, but I'll guarantee it's about 10 times as much as any other streams I've put.
Supercard
54. Supercard 54. So you said 54 my supercard. Or Morocco League.
On your window.
Fortnite 5.
45. There you go. 10 times. It was 10 and a half. Jesus Christ. 11 times. 11 times, man. So folks are watching my supercard streams. I never used to get views on my videos like that. Some used to be like 10 and 15 before they would do like vanish after 2 weeks.
And your horrendous Britney Spears video.
What?
Britney Spears video
where you're
singing.
Oh,
Jesus Christ,
Natural. Do
you really get into it, Phil?
That's not the Twitch stream.
I think it's one of the singing games.
Twitch Sings.
Twitch?
Twitch Sings
is called, aye. Oh, right, I thought it was the official ones that Sony done. That's who I thought it was.
Hello there, MRF Psycho.
Hello, Psycho! I grab that and start my practicing again. Oh, should I even qualify to get the foot back?
Hey Munro, well done on beating me. I was so focused that I didn't notice I had forgotten to refuel and I ran out of fuel 3 laps from the...
Wow, hello there, Kimaru75.
Kimaru75.
Wow, I had no idea. I was like, how did I come 11th? How did I finish 11th? But I need to start qualifying again, so... Thanks for the let me beat you. I'll take the points, mate. Thank you, Kimaru.
See Munro, that blue hat thingy, what that for?
Oh, it's on Twitch Prime. That one there, if you highlight it, is Prime Gaming. Right, 9 minutes left, we're going to have long here.
Okay.
Right, I can drive with an out there. Auto drive for the first bit, lap, and then take over.
Hello there, N7SO.
I said hello, you must be online as Victor Twitch up in the background.
Hi Munro78, not thanks for the shout out.
Well, I print. Oh, my fucking keyboard's fucking dyslexic, man. Jesus Christ. It's not what I type. I'm gonna type not a fucking type. God, you fuck.
Does that mean we got double Alan because he's next to you and in chat? Emoji happy tears.
Starting soon if I get. Start the final, here we go. Let's get this shit show on the road. Shit, go down. Shit. pass an hour on the way around the next lap before smoking way too much.
Yeah.
I pass an hour, so if I smoke out through the next lap, I'll be smoking way too much. I'm right, I pass it before I forget. Alexa, volume up. Volume up. What problem is you?
Cheers for letting me
appear on your stream
night. You were
doing it? Well, I did a practice.
Yeah, I gave GT a
practice. Trick left to do it.
Trick
left again. It's twice to do it.
There's only two of you.
No, and Craig left the first time because I had a bad spin out. Overtook him. Again, spin out, overtook him. But I'm like, fuck it, I'm not making that distance up there, why? I'm not going to be like, why? Yeah.
Well, I take it you can run
out of
fuel. If you run out of fuel, and your car just stops.
You go really slow. Really slow, you're like 10 to 20 miles an hour. It's like you're stuck at like half speed first gear.
You can actually, if you're back to the pits, but
it'll take you a good 4 or 5 minutes to get around.
Alright, I thought once it was empty, that was actually kind of
rubbish
at race over.
So you get to run trundle along a bit just to help you get around, but there's no speed in your car at all, like. I say 14th, to be 13th and I'm a 12th, and I looked up and I'm 11th, I'm like, wait, so this is quick. Some of it's 14 seconds, and whoever I was chasing just quit. 11th? Yeah, I thought it was 16th. 14 entered, I'm 11th.
There's still one punished.
It's a bit of quick. I have a bad connection and drop out. God, I hope somebody's got a piss poor connection tonight. So I can hope for the now. All I can hope for. experience to catch up in that 19 seconds.
I saw the guy, man, black dude.
Sometimes the boss kills it for connection, and then again, if he's 4-5%. Boss K80 sometimes has a bad connection, but he may be sending 4-5% because I don't know who's up there. That's when he was arresting me.
I saw the guy,
I've had some trouble with that before. Some cars are just like fucking about everywhere, just in that media. The right connection, folk are like,
fuck. Are you scared to go in case they bump into you and knock you off?
But you realize the car in front is going right down for a corner, you're going to try and break it through something in the wall, then he suddenly vanishes to turn the corner already. Because of the lag. Alexa, volume down.
They're nice, but those dogs are a mess. You can
really
see, like,
the
half
of that
front.
Shit, kind of bad.
The
other one's called the Mop. You know what the beach range? Obviously, something.
Hello there, 10999.
Hello there, 10999. Welcome to the channel.
You get the tracksuit bit, it becomes like half the side to one side.
Was it right?
You stand for the side.
Right. Yeah, he looks like some Kenny Street artist. Take that. Fuck.
Somebody comes up with Alpine, so I'm just like, drawn. The feel track. The feel track. Yeah. We kind of watch with like that angle.
Alexa, volume up. Thank you.
the mother one.
I'd get him, I'd be like, oh man, I wish I'd need a cloth on him.
That's what it does. Like even on straights, it doesn't take you full speed on a straight if you hit start.
Like that.
Easily recolored the rubber and redyed all the screen.
I really love the trainers, man. You can't get them nowadays, man. You can get them refurbished.
My trainers.
And in the end, so it was just then it becomes the original trainer you had.
Volume up. Alexa, restart us up. No, Alexa, please turn on a star. Alexa, please swing it on a star. Alexa, volume up. Alexa, please swing on a star by Frank Sinatra. Alexa, please swing on a star by Frank Sinatra.
Please swing on a star by Frank Sinatra on Amazon Music.
There we go.
Oh,
no, because you can play it for Amazon or Spotify or like different whatever music account you've got.
Lazy and extremely
alone, mate. Don't ask me.
They're the top songs in Edinburgh.
Playing the top songs by Edinburgh on Amazon Music.
Alexa, play top songs in Edinburgh.
Edinburgh.
Let's see what the rest of the set you've been listening to today. No, it's just like what are people in Edinburgh been listening to on Amazon on their Alexa.
Alright.
This was popular in Edinburgh. Alexa, who's this?
This is Tennessee Whiskey from Traveller by Chris Stapleton.
Alexa, skip it. Alexa, who's this?
This is New From Move by 24K Golden, featuring Ian Dior.
Alright, just about then. Don't tell me. This. Like. Get there. Alexa, who is this?
Hey there. Glad to stop by. I'm your virtual assistant, your cloud-based AI. I can help you with a thing or two. Anytime you're going, get organized or be surprised at saying my name. I got times, reminders, alarms, lists, YouTube calls and messages, jokes, songs, stories, games, clever skills, and
Easter eggs. Let's sing a song about it soon. Alexa, play top songs in Edinburgh.
Sure. Playing today's popular songs in Edinburgh.
Right, Alexa, skip. Alexa, skip. Alexa, skip. Alexa, skip. Where the fuck's all everyone else in your country?
Friday night, nothing now. Now I got all of my friends who are on the song. And I'm feeling like I'm getting in my zone. So let me know, let me know, let me know what the body's on.
Blame down.
Real fast,
Well, technical clip my free car and go make a coffee now. So I was going to make one with your braces, but I've got the tractor done now.
No, I'm not.
I've never had time before the race started. You kind of stuck in here.
Left,
it's 45 minutes and then boom, 45 minutes, like naked.
Yeah,
that's
shan as fuck, man. Yeah.
Fuck
you, though.
Say that.
Like
everything.
Say that. Say
everything. The mate asks you, you got a coffee, you say aye, and next man, 2 hours later, he goes and makes it. Like, great one.
That's got to work for an 80% ratio.
No, aye, but shouldn't it? He'll be dying here first now.
It's already made in the seat.
That's no good, you can't drink it.
Most cases, Murkoff run out of gas. Oh wow, someone else run out of gas. Alexa, lay him down.
Here's Sit Down by James on Amazon.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what I said.
Oh, shit. Oh,
Alexa, what the fuck's wrong with you?
Specific questions. For example, how do I connect Bluetooth?
Next
to learn more about what I can do, I can look at the things to try to
do on the
Alexa app.
Hello.
Sit down.
Sit down
next to
sit
down.
I'll
sit down next to
beach. As if you're being me now,
I'll
free car and then I'm done with my stream. Time to say good night to whoever who's all here. Psycho's logged in, still here, but Psycho never said anything. Now apart from that, it's the new names for bots. First Killer, Aldelana, Princess League, Saddest Kitty, Scom TTV. I'm getting new bots, I think.
I don't know, it's time because I looked one of them up. When you gave them a shout out, I was like, okay, alright, we've even got a channel.
See, Ouija, did I hear that?
What?
That time I did hear it, I'm sure. I heard it, honestly.
Oh,
oh, it's fucking horrible to drive. I hate that fucking car.
Where have you got it?
Aye.
It's called the Fox. It's for fuck's sake, this car.
Alexa, play 4th 2.
4th 2 from Tumen.
Cheers.
I'm a bit in the leads.
Wait, no. Alexa, play random music. You get the interview thing. You get interview things, don't you? Yeah. This is new, suggest music for me.
You are my fire.
Who makes it?
I don't know who makes that shit. That's what I'm saying. Have you got it?
I've never got it, I've driven it before. Mine's is green.
Ah, that's my last car, though.
It's a piece of shit. I had to drive it in one of the tins here. That's one of the two ones, isn't it? That's it.
Oh, that one. I don't remember.
Piece of shit. Wait. I bought that one. Sell it. 90,000. Fuck it, aye. There we go. Spending mileage points, I've got 92,000 that I can't get rid of. Later. Spend a bunch of everything, doesn't matter.
So, is that controller end up for you then?
Feel a lot better in the corners. I could, squeeze, some corners, and you go, oh, a wee bit too fast, and so, feather it a wee bit and control it, as opposed to full on, full off, and you feel your car. As soon as you're accelerating and did that, but a corner, you can't, your car's going to start sliding. That's what every corner I was sliding out before.
The only thing I found shiny about it is the battery life on this, kind of new pads. It's kind of shiny.
Hello, this is me. Hello. I was just about to sign off in a second, mate. I was going to say that's my reason done for the night. I may as well sign off and go. Thanks for jumping in, mate. But I was just about to start saying my good night as I picked my controller up there. I will hopefully see you in my next stream, mate. Sorry for jumping off so quick there, but aye, that's my reason then. Catch you there, mate. Have a good night, and I'll see you all again soon. Good night.
See you all later.